All right, we're back and ready for the next episode of Star Sector. It's been weeks since I played this game, the save of this game, and I'm pretty nervous. I've been thinking about adding another boat to our fleet. We could buy something off of the black market here and equip some of our better things to it. We have some nice large weapons here, large missile. If I can equip those to something, I think that would be very beneficial to my fleet. But when we go to buy, what do we have as an option? We can spend like half of what we have on a Heron, which is nice. It has medium stuff, small things, but no large things. We got this Dominator, which has two large ballistic, which is different than energy, unfortunately. And if we jump over to here, what do we have? Mediums, and I don't know. Some decent options, but nothing I really, really want. The Falcon, I think, would be a pretty awesome addition, but it also an expensive addition to our fleet. It has a maintenance of 15 supplies a day, so that would be like what? It increased this by a decent chunk just to have it in the fleet. At least it comes with a decent cargo capacity, and yeah, what is it considered technically? Doesn't have great firepower. Really need something that can increase our firepower. And I think that might require us flying into Asconia. We go to Intel, and we go to. Oh, yeah, I was considering this, trying to take them out, but we have pirates that are going down to our home over here. It's gonna take them 30 days, so we have a bit of time, I think, to try and go over here to deal with our friends. So I'm gonna try and do that. Oh yeah, and we had some points to spend, so I got the officer upgrade. Now we can use our new officer. Not really sure what else we should be investing in here. A lot of like options in front of me, and I'm just like, I haven't looked at anything, I don't want to take the wrong one. Think having more ordnance points might be what we want to aim for next. For now, just getting more flux capacity on our piloted ship would be nice. Confirm. Has got its thing up and running there. it just me, or do are there two bounties of like similar strength? Pretty close to each other. Okay, they have much better ships there. Surveying a barren world down here is actually kind of close to our home, which is 372 fuel away. If we stock up on fuel, we could get there and explore a bit. Nine days until they get there. It's going to take me 22 days. This is going to take me 11. I'm worried that that's cutting it too close. We used to come through here, I think, to get down there without having to pass through all this stuff. Yeah, I remember we cut up here and drop down there. I say we just go for it. Maybe I regret this, maybe I don't. Keep moving, please. Fuel procurement. I don't think we're friends with the pirates, so that's maybe not. Where are we going here? Oh, there's a cloud in between us and our goal. All right, fly through the cloud. Let's hope they have some nice things available to us as friends. Just not where you buy the nice boats. There must be another place within the star system. Should I go to the military place? Guess we'll check here since we're here. Yeah, that's interesting. Oh, an Eagle Cruiser. What's that? Got some medium things on you. slow hole integrity. Option, I guess. Let's see if they sell anything over here that's worth buying. There we go. Well, we can buy this destroyer. One large energy, yeah, we'll buy you. That's probably actually all we really want. Take that. Anti-armor. I do like the pulse lasers. Anti-shields. Anti-armor maybe? Just to balance it out a little bit. Maybe. I think that's pretty good for now. Oh, I could buy a missile cruiser. These are really good, and we have the stuff to equip it. Pretty darn tempting. We got a missile thing in here, right? Let's go back to you, buying, and missile guy. What else do you have? You have one missile, ballistic, two medium missile, three missiles, five ballistic. How many do I have here? 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. I have room to buy something and still conquer. Yeah, I think I'm gonna buy the missile boat. It's a pretty big investment, but I want to have a better fleet. Please forgive my buying on the black market here. Yeah, we're gonna do this. I'm going to our fleet. Refit you, Cyclone. The heavy mortar will do. The salamanders. Always have been a fan of those. Down there. think that's probably pretty good for now. Now we want to try and stock up on supplies and head out. Don't think I need the pirate blueprint, do I? I guess we can buy supplies here too. We might need them. Confirm. Crew. Let's buy like 250. I think now we can head out. I should have been buying from these guys. Okay. Should be more than enough supplies. Let's head out. Pirates. Bad pirates. They're gonna be there in 17 days. It'll take 30 days at base burn level. Could just hightail it there. Contraband. Okay, bye. Sorry. Take us 13 days at this rate. 13 days until they arrive. So if I go tab, it's pretty much a straightaway. Longer than I would like to get there. going through this. They're gonna be there any second now, right? This is them, I think. Have been sustaining burn. Ah, they're in there. No need to do that. I shouldn't have done that. I reduced my own combat readiness unnecessarily, but theirs is all reduced. Looks like we have more than enough, but I'm still gonna bring in a good chunk of what we have. Got a couple weak targets on the right. Stop being dumb, 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 dumb. Yeah, your engines are turned off. You can't do anything about this. You can teleport away, which would be nice. some of the enemies are going down now. We might get some reinforcements, which would be annoying. Be aware of your own surroundings here, please. Here we go. Some of them are retreating, which is annoying. Oops, I didn't mean to set that to sound. Alright, we'll wrap up this episode soon. Just gotta finish combat. Pretty important part of this game, you know? There, getting around his flank, which is good for us. Please be more careful in that AI. You did it. Victory! Take that! Hurts. Let's pursue them. You probably want that guy back. None of these other things look that good. I do have a couple of these. I don't think I really need more. Nice, nice. Ooh, can get one of these. They're pretty few. This one's fuel heavy. Yeah, no thanks. Or is it better than having a bunch of smaller ones? Oh, I need to wrap up this episode. Let's wrap it up here.